Hi everybody, it's Leslee with your thought for today. And it is practice hope. You can achieve a permanently happy spirit as long as you practice hope. And remember, there's never, nothing is ever done, I guess unless something dies, things are, there's always possibilities for a future. So have a wonderful day.